Okay, I'm back. And, well, let's go to Ice Mountain 1. Will it be a slippery, slidey place? No, it seems perfect. Let's see. Jumpity. Jump! I saw that. I'm just testing you guys, you know? That's how awful skilled I am. Not awful. I mean, nobody says I'm awful. Nobody knows that I'm not awful. See, I just do this for fun, you know? I'm actually top-notch. Nobody can beat me. And we go over here. And... Ooh! Almost died there, but I didn't, because I am A-okay! Now then. Death! Should have seen that coming. Now... Open up. Close. Ooh. Can I do this? Yes, I can. My brethren! I'll save you again! I thought I was gonna get killed there! But I knew everything would be okay. Exit so close. Oh, scary. Come on, come on, come on. Loco Roco again! Must. No, can't kill Loco Roco. He's invincible. Even Fat can't beat him. And that is something I never knew possible. I'm gonna die. Oh! Oh, skillful. Nobody can beat me. Wait, if I just put this down here and get you to eat everything. Oh, yeah. Nothing to say, really. I just put this here. Here, cause it looked good in the intro demo. This was shut up with the timing thing. I had enough with the running one, and I keep losing him, and I keep losing him, and I keep beating things. Okay, this is really pissing me off. Oh, I killed it perfectly. No, I am not losing you, man. Well, right, just die in peace, please. Whoa. I could do better. Wait for it. No. Okay, maybe I won't be able to do better this time. Peg it. Nope, can't peg it yet. I made it! Damn it. Yes, perfect. Oh, not risking it. And up we go. Hello, Loco Roco Beans. Time to meet your match. Oh. Oh! Oh, that guy went invisible! Run away! He can turn! He can... He's a thingy from death. He's a messenger from hell. And go down here. No! I said you're ugly already! Why do you have to keep coming back? Nobody loves you! Yes! Made it! Perfect. Quite an awesome level. Hated the fact that I couldn't see the bullet bills. Well, I could see them, but the things that shot them, I guess. Classic wire bridge. Hmm. Do you think this sounds good? I do. It should be a sitch. Oh, wait. Yeah. It doesn't look easy. Just jump. And it should be here. And come on. Whoop. No. Get it. Whoa, what the? Oh yeah, the tricky Dragon Balls, but with no fire on them. I won't fall for it this time. And what's the point for that being there? I don't know. Okay, the wind is scaring the crap out of me at my window. Seriously, it's making this world howling noise. Please don't kill me. Oh, that is nice. Cool. Look, somebody made a line out of you. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, I swear something's after me. Better jump off! And you thought you could trick me, but you're so ugly, nothing can beat you. Wait a minute. I know that sentence was wrong, but I can't think why. Well, invisible block. I mean, thinking, why did I jump? That's why I didn't jump. Nope, wait for it. Nope. Kill everything! Well, ballet! And again, one more migraine, and he's dead. Look up! Look up! Look up! Look up! Look down! Look down! Look down! And jump on this weird. I'm so close to naming them Smurfs because they look small and stuff. You gotta see where I'm getting at, right? And perfect match. 10 points from me. Okay. maybe not. Perfect. And again we go. Okay, don't want that to happen. Ow, ow. Whoa. Nope, nope. Oh, take the hit, why not? Oh, very funny. Yes. And jump. Oh, I'm so close. Wait for it now. And get it. Goomba! Goomba! No, is that a Goomba? Yes, I don't know. I'll take this. Nope, no. I don't know what to take. I'm confused! I'm retarded! I'm... I don't know what that is. Ooh, puffy clouds! Puff, puff! Puff, puff! Puff, puff! Down, down! And smash the angel in. As we know, angels must die. Because they resent everything good and... Oh, you want me to time this so correctly, right? Okay, I think that's a trick. Must be. I'm going for this. I'm going for that. Oh, this is a chain thingy. Oh, hell no. Perfect match. If I do say so to myself, and I do. You know, old chap, you're pretty good. Well, I admit you are pretty good. Well, thank you. Thank you. I bet all you guys are out there are the same. You know, thanking me for my greatness. Will you wish you were like me? I said this once before. And this is the slippery level. Oh. Bong. Tutu. Thingy. There's not even a word to describe ice. Except for death. Can I swim? Cold. Freezing. Whoa, you don't have to go spazzy on me there. Bounce on these weird... things. Oh, what does this say? Moving number platforms can float on lava. Try it. Also beware, bonsai builds, they can make things appear to be what they really aren't. Right, like, I can't see myself. And there we go. They said it can float on lava? Oh, I never knew that. Fact for the day, people. Am I gonna need this? No, I won't. I'm gonna have to bounce off. No, I need that. No. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Wait for it. Wait for that thing, evil angel to pop down. No, I'm not taking that. Come on, come on. And one. Okay. Let's just kill you for safety reasons. Oh, what's over here? Ah, sneaky. I see what you did there. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Just don't hit me. Whew. Spin jump! Yeah, whoa! Ooh, you float, cool. And come on, hurry up. Should I trust these? Why not? They saved my life before. Or did they kill me? Nope, they utterly killed me. Oh, perfect. Oh, not so perfect world. Oh, there's water down here. That leads to absolutely nothing. Maybe I have to go up there. Nope. And come on. And come on. And anything up here? Yes, another secret platform. Who would have known? Even God himself wouldn't have known. Whew. Oh. That's something you might want to try and fix when you are done with this. Cause you seem to be having a bit of trouble. And everything's good. How do you like my robotic voice? We are having trouble, Scott. E. Why did I do a Star Wars no, not Star Wars. I just shut up about references. I suck at a man's people scene. There's gonna be a block here, I could tell. I was just bouncing that thing's head, which is pretty ugly. Come on. And nope. Any way I can get up here? This is gonna be hard. Come on, jump. Oh! Oh wait, I don't need to. Aha, I'm smart, you're not. I bet you guys didn't even know that. And there's the exit there, so let's quickly swim. Up, up, and away! Bounce off to hell. Let's go. Whee! Oh, you thought I'd leave you guys? No, I wouldn't. That makes no sense, but whatever. You're captain of your own ship now. Fly away. That's 10 minutes. Now let's find out which level I'm going to next. Which is it? Ice Mountains 3! Bet you didn't see that coming! I should stop saying bet you see that coming, because everyone sees it coming. And I should shut up.